The HPV vaccine, also called human papillomavirus vaccine, works by preventing the most common types of HPV virus that can cause cervical cancer and other types of cancer. This vaccine helps prevent boys from getting the infection that can cause certain types of cancer. When boys are vaccinated, it also makes them less likely to spread HPV to others. The HPV vaccine series is recommended for all children at 11 or 12 years old. It's also believed that preteens respond to the vaccine better than adolescents or young adults. The main cancer that HPV vaccine is designed to prevent is cervical cancer. In addition, it can prevent many other types of cancer, such as cancer of the vulva, vagina, anus, penis, and throat. Teen boys and girls who did not get the vaccine earlier should get it now. Young women can continue to get the vaccine through age 26, and young men can get it through age 21. As with any vaccine, there can be minor short-lived reactions such as pain, redness, or swelling at the injection site itself. A small percentage of people will actually develop a fever. And rarely, brief fainting spells can occur after any medical procedures such as vaccination.